just come over to Knutsford, have a look round and do a bit of filming. Mayday, isn't it? I forgot about that. Luckily I've got a nice park under these trees. Bit of a walk into town, but not too bad. I assume this is a car park. Fair's not awoken yet, still shut down. I suppose it does most of the stuff at night. It's take a lot of rigging up, you know. That one stuck up in the air there. Remember going on one on Lantu, I think it was Lantu Island in Hong Kong. A lot higher than that though, but oh my god. It's scary, I tell you. A lot of equipment. Bit reminiscent to pick me some bits of this, isn't it? I think price would have gone up since I were a kid. Get litter on the ground. Must admit, I can't see any waste bins at the moment. It's a bumping car. Don't think they allow you to bump in them nowadays, do they? Exciter. It's called something like the octopus, I think, when I was a kid. Well, you've got a never ending job there, son. Rock and roll. Used to be the waltzers. £3. Not a lot of money considering the equipment, I suppose. Health and safety now, isn't it? Oh my god, I wouldn't like to think about it. Risk assessment. And now, variation on them. Good artwork, aren't they? So many different ways of getting rid of your tea. Ghost train over yonder. Oh, lucky. That's worse than... is that the one that... You must have to go up on them, sit in them chain. Oh, they look like they were wire ropes, are they? Just let you go up and then swing out on them. I don't fancy that. sky view, I'll bet it is. Minor steps, slippery when wet. Health and safety. Lad going round picking up litter. Probably heard me say to him. Ghost train. Fun house. More bumpers. Just imagine not be able to move here later on. Quite warm. Don't know how long we'll be stopping out. Alright.
Hey! Hey! Kushti bari chave.
Few bob. Fancy having pay for that bat made. Oh, got me tested and certified. Looks a bit dodgy, looks like a roly round job. We can imagine going on these with a load of beer inside you. Oh, that looks like it goes round that way, and you're twiddling round in them. I think I brought the wrong camera. I've got used to holding that little one. It's a, if you're doing prolonged filming on this, it's a bit hard to keep it up near your head, as it were. Oh, get yourself up here and about 100 quid you should be able to go on them all. As I say, not a bad price considering the amount of equipment they've got and wagons to run and wages and quite a few ghost trains. Pumping fuel there. Oh, got to be fed, haven't they? Not cheap now, diesel. More bumping cars. Been quite popular. Not quite Formula One, but getting ready, getting the grease off the cookie. Some rides for the little ones. Football one there. Just let you got to kick it through the hole. Who's asking any of the England team do that? There's no chance of getting it, especially when they're playing there. Internationally. Okay. you forget and look at what I'm filming here with this. We've been filming sky for the last 10 minutes. You reckon he's doing 30? Chips Dion's. Sky jump. A long time since I've been on here, I'll tell you what the fair's been on. A good old while. That's normal. What's that one? Like a visit round the world, I think. Fun house. Ooh, tiger's coming out at you. Ghost train. Used to be the Conservative offices. It's all business now. It's like McLaren's give up. Quite a rich place, Knutsford, supposedly. Traffic's starting to build. Right there, been in there a couple of times years ago. A maker's market on today. Morning, you all right?
Hello.
Jesus. Close my eyes going past this one. Swale ale, beef, mince and onion. Oh, look at that menu. I might just have to call on my way back. Get thee behind me, Satan. Oh dear.
Yeah.
Hey, blinking heck. Oh, ecky thump. Full of plumptiousness. All sorts of bad things to tempt us. Barra breath. Welsh cake. Better be showed you where it is, right? Isn't it? Barra breath. Remember keep my arm in memory today because it won't. I thought it automatically shifted over to the next memory, but you have to do it manually. Maybe switch camera. Getting quite warm. Sticky toffee pudding. Oh dear. Driftwood and stuff made out of driftwood. Some lovely smells. I should have smelly cam really, but oh goodness me. Oh dear. Oh, sorry. More pastries. Macaroons, spices, all right, they're into curries. Even more, okay, oh dear. Indian sort of food. Buxton. Oh, that's water or what? Oh, Buxton Brewery. Be all right if I drank, but I don't. If you're still setting up, we're on the top street in Knutsford, if you were interested. Chocolate. I put half a stone on just walking along here. Definitely getting warm now. All right. Some down there as well, on the back of the George. Check out our baps. Morning, you all right, my love? I put half a stone on just walking along here. Do you? Handmade in Cheshire. Oh dear, look at them. Butternut squash. Very nice. Full of plumptiousness them, aren't they, Bayek? We might have to just... I shouldn't bring money with me, really. Bunswells, bacon, cheddar and chive. Oh my god. That's coming up, isn't it, at the end of this month? Yes, sir. Some of it smells a bit hot up here, but I don't know, right there. I don't think he's going anywhere in that today. Must have slept in a bit too long. Jewellery. French soup. Smell the difference. It's about making ironware and stuff like that, be very great. Wine selling, I think. Spider-Man's lost his hat. Bound back foods. You could cautious in Cheshire. Energy ball. Sauces and hot stuff. If you like hot stuff, you're all right there. Well, I recommend a trip over. It's got everything you need today. Plants. House over there, well, it used to be, it's now a cafe, I think. This building here, I was hoping to get a better shot, but we have to take what we can get. If you ever remember the film Patton, and George C. Scott, I think it was, who played Patton, he was stood outside this building in one scene. If you watch the film, you'll see it, that's where it is. It used to be a big furniture store, but now it's a cafe, I think. Get out of my pocket range, but, or a restaurant, let's say, not a cafe. Cafe's a bit common, like me. drinks, did a bit of coke, what did I call it, jury duty. Called me up, I said, don't call me, I can't hear out. Anyway, I had to turn out and put my hearing aids in and, you know, whistling as they do and all that. Anyway, it was discharged, the first case, and the usher or whatever they call it, clerk of the court, said, he's struggling. I said, I can't hear now. So he says, all right, he said, you get off. He said, I'll put you down not to be called again. And it's a cracking building, that, isn't it?
Yep.
A beauty, isn't it? Watch your wallet today, it's pocket picker's paradise. European flavours, Malaysian. L&F cafe. Perhaps brings back memories of France. Wood fire smoke, whatever that is. Just getting a reflection there. Can't really see inside. It's a bit poosh, I think. What a lovely building though. It used to look nice when the furniture were on sale in there, but looks like in the doghouse, chilli, all hot dogs and stuff. Pulled pork, all right. Scotch eggs. The bike sat at home today. It's a bit warm for cycling for me. I don't like it hot. Only having a right quiet stroll up now. More plants. Oh, worse. Herbs and such like, not plants, as summer. Oh, God. Corsican, winter several. £3 for £10. No, it's me buying them, I just kill them. 9 awards winner. Oh, heck. What are they? Multi-buy. Salmon and cream cheese booster. Thank you. All right, son. They look very nice. Oh dear.
Nice pie.
There's the famous tower down there, you've probably seen it.
They have some really nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Treats Baker Shop. It's a bit on the chocolatey side, does that?
The hummus should probably be okay. You might worry about the other ones. Yeah.
the chapel. People going to church. Jessica Bakes, well. Oldham Magpie and Mayport Candles. Cornish pasties. More cheeses. Bit of a quiet day for the shops, I should imagine. Man, it's Sunday, isn't it? They're not... not be too many open anyway, shouldn't I think? Do a bit of a swerve down here and see what's happening. Soaps. Jewellery. Pottery. You all right, lovey? Yeah, you're all right, no worries. Nice, Sam. Not bad price either. Working hand. Cleaning demon. Wine. Furniture and such. Ah, it's a furniture and lounges and stuff. Not a thing you see a lot of now, quite nice to put your feet up. Paintings, modern stuff. More drinks, homemade. Plants. Cherry picking. Race for Life. Forest Creations. Cushions and stuff like that.
It's
Scouts. Freemasons. Just trying to think when it was some sort of a club that used to go on over the spot something or other. People used to head for, isn't it? It's a marketplace, I think it is, isn't it? Didn't know that was a... Silk Mill Street, that must be the connection with that blue plaque we've just seen. We've certainly picked the right day interest wide.
There's some woman left somewhere.
Perfect samosas. The biscuit tin.
I'm not sure I'm going to do that.
sausage doggy. Some more down here. Noise and racket, I don't think we'll have any of that. Hunter's gin, for those that like a gin. Gluten-free. Lottie's Bakehouse. Little rush of people. Lottie's Bakehouse, gluten-free. Slater's Court. Busy down this side.
Fabric in IKEA, they've got the, you know, the wood, yeah, Alex's Bakery. Oh my goodness, got all the cakes. I Bit of a lugging job, isn't it?
George, you don't need a headband.
It's too complicated.
If you want to have
to take a chair. I don't take care of you.
It's lovely that now. With a big sign up, basically.
No, you won't pick a sign.
Around, wouldn't it? Can I resist having some of them pies? I was going to drop down onto the bottom street, but it's just a tad warm. I don't know if I save that for again. Call it a draw for today. The question is, did I buy the pies? Traffic's building up now. Time to what's that? Knutsford Band of Mercy, 1902. Look what I got. Not cheap. Cheese and onion pies. Ooh. Nice old houses here. Don't like going straight into windows, but still got the iron railings, whether they've been replaced. In the Civil War, I'm not sure. But I've said in other videos, they got cut down, but that's what they used to be like before they were. Really makes the finishes of houses off. If they are the originals, they're very lucky. I assume that's a car park. Might be a bit early for the fair, isn't it? Beautiful house on the left here. But I say, I don't like poking camera in. That looks like an original gate. Just a quick glance. Lovely. All the old small pane windows, you know. Nice and cool on this side. Just crossed over. Another little blue bell alert. I think one of these houses here was something to do with the highwayman. I'm going to say Dick Turpin, but I don't think it was. I think there was another one. Could have been Dick Turpin on his way down to London or whatever. Shade again. Yeah, as I say, I was going to go down on Bottom Row, but I think I've got a fair bit of content, been around the fair, and as you know, around market, so should make it quite an interesting video, hopefully. Had to get away. You know, some other stuff looked a bit yummy, you know. Oh my goodness me. So we know what we're having for lunch anyway. There we are, back at Cairn.